31 minutes to Cogamond Road, Southwick Rail Trail part number one. We're not in Massachusetts quite yet. We will be in a bit. Phelps Road. Road's in a nice ditch. I wonder how far down it is. That's how you can walk out to the road, like that. Or, this is a bench if you're coming the other southward instead. I would have said, if I was filming the other way, that's where I stopped for the 10 minutes. A nice shade throughout. Oh wow, I wonder how you'd ever get 10 tons on the bridge. Fine. So what I can do is put it down like that. That's a river. I don't know what this is. It is a river. Oh yeah, there it is. It's flowing. Looks like south. Now, if you don't want to stop the video, you can always put your hand in front of the microphone. Bench with flowers, which you can watch, from which you can watch this pond. Broken fence. Here's more of that marsh we saw earlier. Palmer Brook.
Okay.
Hi. They've narrowed the rail trail a little bit. That was a canal at one time. We're a little far from the former canal to make this a total.